life is to become more like Jesus, there is so much joy in that. There is so much joy in that. Because nothing else matters. The things of this world, social media, drama, it doesn't matter anymore because I'm trying to emulate a life worthy of glorifying God. That is the whole point of my life. Why I run, why I speak, why I act. Scripture says, no longer I, but Christ in me. Jesus now lives inside of me. When I was baptized, I died and was raised again with him to new life. I am a new creation. The reason I have so much joy is, number one, because Jesus is the Word of God. He is the way, the truth, and the light. Like, I am not saved because I'm a good person or because I deserve it or because I didn't do some things that other people have done. I don't deserve it. Simple as that. The littlest sin is still a sin. In God's book, all sin is weighed the same. Whether you lie or you murder somebody, it is exactly the same in God's book. So for me to finally like understand and comprehend, like, this is a gift to be known by him, to be chosen by him, like, it just makes life worth so much more, if that makes sense. Things from my past life are washed away. They do not exist anymore. They do not hold me captive. There is so much peace in that. And you know, there's always going to be things that come my way, but just understanding, like, Jesus has already won. Like, nothing can, it doesn't matter. It does not matter because he already won. He came and he conquered this earth. He died. He rose again. And one day he is coming back to claim his children. Simple as that.
Sydney McLaughlin is world class already.